in a row today. He's got a three-hit day going to the left field corner. So Defoe around third will score easily, and Bryce Harper has 10 total bases in three at-bats. The Nats lead 10-1.
This team can flat out rake.